Excuse me, Mr. Joe Biden, I have a legitimate question for you.
What did you say? Dummy? Nervous or something?
Vote for me.
Somehow, if you're poor, you cannot do it. Poor kids are just as bright and just as talented as white kids.
Yeah, okay. Who is voting for him?
You got more questions, but I tell you, if you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump, then you ain't black.
What?
If you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump,
then you ain't black.
Well, Joe Biden, thank you for beating Joe Biden for us.
Tearing down a dirt road, rebel flag flying, coon dog in the back. Truck bed loaded down with beer and a cold one in my lap. Earnhardt sticker behind my head and my woman by my side. Tailpipes popping, the radio's rocking, country boy can't survive. Well, if you've got a problem with that, you can kiss my country ass. Well, I love turkey calls, overalls, Wrangler jeans. I smoke nothing but Marlboro Reds. Tattoos up and down my arms and deer heads over my bed. My granddaddy fought in World War II and my daddy went to Vietnam. And I ain't scared to grab my gun and fight for my homeland. Well, if you don't love the American flag, you can kiss my country ass. If you're a down home backwoods redneck, looking down on me. Cause the country club where I belong is the honky tonk till 3 a.m. I don't wear no fancy clothes, no ties or three-piece suits. You can find me in my camouflage hat, my t-shirt and cowboy boots. Well, if that don't fit your social class, you can kiss my country ass. If you're a redneck, hey, come on, stand up and raise your glass. But if you ain't down with my outlaw crowd, well, you can kiss my country ass. Cause I'm a front porch sitting guitar picking, moonshine sipping, backer juice spitting, country boy from the woods. One every time. You just mind your own damn business. Stay the hell